went to Disneyland High. And, you know, that was hip. Went on psilocybin, dropped psilocybin.
Yeah.
One time, never will do it again. Oh.
Never?
No, too weird, man, too weird, brother. Mushrooms, too weird. You know what I mean? Me and Trey, we went, and the cat, well, think when you were on psilocybin, you really be tripping, man. You know, you be thinking really strange things. You know, like we thought, we came to the conclusion that everybody at Disneyland was ugly but us, okay? Yeah. I mean, we agreed. We said, right. You know, because we was looking at cats and, you know, picking the, you know, man, check that out over there, man. They better not ever have no kids. Who you telling, Jack? That'd be illegal, man. Oh, man, to the left, to the left. Don't look long, man. Don't look long, all right? Bad for your eyes. Bad for your eyes. You know. We was tripping, man. We was having a good time, man. We was freaking. Everything was mellow. See, till this giant mouse came up to us, okay? You know, we was just holding on to reality anyway, just by a thin thread, okay? We was like this. Just holding on to what's really going on, you know? And this giant mouse just went, cut that thread, you know what I mean? Because he just came up, skipping, woo, and Trey freaked. You know, Trey just went, oh, no, no, I don't believe this, man, hey, man, hey, no, man. And I said, hey, maintain, Trey, maintain. You know, it's just a mouse, man, we can whip him shit. You know, come on. Yeah, you're right, man, you're right, you're right. You know, anyway, you know, Mickey, man, he just went, hi, guys. Tell me, have you seen Minnie? You know, Trey went, this ain't gonna mess with my sex drive now, is it? Hey, come on, man, let's get high, man. You all right, you know? We grabbed Mickey Mouse, took him behind the Matterhorn, and he was fighting. Come on, guys, come on, come on, let me go, come on. Come on, listen, this is, come on, come on. We got Mickey Mouse high, boy. That little sucker freaked, really freaked, man. He got cool, cool, cool. You know, he started walking around Disneyland. Where's that bitch? Why don't you buy some pants, Tom? Man, I'm tired of looking at your ass. You know what I mean, man? Fuck you, Goofy! Oh, wait, shit you got to say, you buck-tooth motherfucker? That's right, I'm talking to you. Don't call me Mickey no more, goddammit. My name is Michael. Shit, man. I'm 50 years old. Show me some respect, man. You dig? Tell your faggot friend Pluto that shit, too. Yeah! I saw you the other day. Fuck, I got pictures, man. Wait, wait. Hey, Snow White. Snow White, come here, mama. Looking good, Jack. Oh, yeah, looking good. Woo, shit, you know, I've been checking you out for 35 years, you know that? Well, you know, I'm kind of slow, you know what I'm talking about? Well, when we gonna get down, huh? What you mean you don't know? You fucking seven dwarfs, I'm sure you can work me in. You know, oh, shit. All right, shit. So I started throwing up, okay? It was just too much for my nervous system at the time, man. And seeing this and, you know, a giant mouse cursing people out and shit, you know. You know, I mean, I said, I can't go through this, you know what I mean? And I just started throwing up, you know. Everybody was looking at me, man. People were just stopping. Little kids thought I was a new attraction, okay? Ooh, daddy, I want to ride that black one. Come on, come on. You know? Okay.
Come here, boy. I don't have a coupon for that one. I have to go to one of these booths. You got a ticket for the nigger ride over there? It's not a ride, huh? Well, it's Disneyland, and this is a great place for it.
I went back to Disneyland this year, man, just to mess around. I checked out Mickey Mouse. You know, he's a junkie now, man. He just hangs around Jungle Land, you know.
What's happening, Franklin? What's happening? Give me four, man. Give me four. All right, all right. Yeah, man. You want some blow, bruh? It's cut with cheese, man. Yeah, Jack. Open your nose, but close your ass right up, Jack. Won't be nothing getting out, Jack.
I say, hey, man, why are you getting loaded so much now, man? I mean, you know, like, what's wrong with you? Hey, man, I'm depressed.
I mean, you know, have you ever dealt with the fact that you are a mouse man, you know what I mean? Wearing gloves and shit, you know what I mean? I mean, what am I going to do in this country, man? A mouse ain't going nowhere in this country. I mean, my future is limited, man, you know what I mean? Best I can hope for is to lead parades and shit, you know what I mean? It's not the only form of employment I can get, man. Many left me, man, and shit, man. I can't cook for myself, man. Then the worst blow of all happened last week, man. Worst thing, man. I went over to Snow White's last week, man. No, we thought, shit, man, I was ready, man. I was ready, Jack. I started loving on her, man. Got her turned on, Jack, man. Hey, I took off my clothes, man. I looked down. I didn't have no dick. You know? The motherfucker didn't draw one on, man. I don't know what he was thinking about. I mean, I really don't know what he was thinking about, man. He sure wasn't thinking about me.
Thank you and good night.
All right. Thank you, Ajaye. Thank you, Ajaye.